A dragonfly is an insect belonging to the order Odonata, infraorder Anisoptera. Adult dragonflies are characterized by large, multifaceted eyes, two pairs of strong, transparent wings, sometimes with colored patches, and an elongated body. Dragonflies can be mistaken for the related group, damselflies, Zygoptera, which are similar in structure, though usually lighter in build. However, the wings of most dragonflies are held flat and away from the body, while damselflies hold their wings folded at rest, along or above the abdomen. Dragonflies are agile flyers, while damselflies have a weaker, fluttery flight. Many dragonflies have brilliant iridescent or metallic colors produced by structural coloration, making them conspicuous in flight. An adult dragonfly's compound eyes have nearly 24,000 ommatidia each. Fossils of very large dragonfly-like insects, sometimes called griffinflies, are found from 325 million years ago, Maya, in upper Carboniferous rocks. These had wingspans up to about 750 millimeters, 30 in, but were only distant ancestors, not true dragonflies. About 3,000 extant species of true dragonfly are known. Most are tropical, with fewer species in temperate regions. Loss of wetland habitat threatens dragonfly populations around the world. Dragonflies are predators, both in their aquatic larval stage, when they are known as nymphs or naiads, and as adults. In some species, the nymphal stage lasts for up to 5 years, and the adult stage may be as long as 10 weeks, but most species have an adult lifespan in the order of 5 weeks or less, and some survive for only a few days. They are fast, agile flyers, sometimes migrating across oceans, and often live near water.